barn, not the rooftop. Yeah, you know. Yeah, that up.
Hey friends, welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight.
Carré pour partir la nuit. Mais je sais pas combien je vais le like.
Face-off is just seconds away. The Knights start with possession as we are now underway. Takes a hit on the play. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! He decides not to cover it up and sends it away. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Handles the puck from the left side. Here's a pass down low. On the doorstep, and they can't connect. The Bruins will play it in their own end. Sends a pass over. Las Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Some good stick work to force that turnover. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. Las Vegas wins it.
Casey.
Boston's got the puck. From the left wing, takes the feed. Boston's playing it from the side. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Puck grab by Gretzky. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Slides it across to JD. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Petrangelo's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Can you pass that to him?
Higby's never out when he's down, guys.
His butterfly effect
zone ability means he can glide while down in that position and remain mobile to cover the net.
Rips it! Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Quick pass to Tio. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puck cleared from the defensive end.
Wow! Scores! On the shorthanded marker is a devastating goal to give up. You never really think about it when you go on the ice. Now you've given one up. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
From the neutral zone now. On the attack along the boards. Handles the puck at the point. He's on!
Oh.
Denies him in front! And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Takes the shot, and that's blocked away. And a great save! Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net. Thiel's got the puck in his own zone. Sends the pass over. Well, the man advantage unit might... And he's going after him here. Francis is wrong.
Hey, we...
Oh, they stayed with it the entire time. I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about, oh, we followed the process, but the process
is you don't get it. You keep chipping away, and you hope to get to the point. Oh shit, c'était un sept... Il tape, man. Il faut avoir un PO, il s'est ramassé. La douille. Il y a l'air de
l'air. He holds it, creates, and then finds the player to put the puck away. What a great play. Las Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone. Directs it all over to Gretzky. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up.
Go check.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. Sends the pass down low. Picked off by Baumgartner. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. The Bruins take possession in the neutral zone. What a play defensively to get in front of that one.
The Knights have it now. Oh, it's why you
Gretzky's got the puck through the neutral zone. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game.
All right, go
Boston's won it. The Bruins take possession here in the open ice. The Knights have it against the wall. Slides it quickly to Gretzky. Big hit.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up. But then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
That's not that. Oh no, come in that there.
Great read with the
there we
penalty coming up here. That's an easy boarding call. Not only did he skate too far, he hit him right in the numbers. As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. On the one-timer, and he comes up with the save. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. The Bruins will serve two for slashing.
Gretzky saw in this special team's unit, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get them on the board here, guys.
Boston's got possession here in their own end. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Handles the puck.
There we go.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. That pass doesn't go. Trying to get it out of their own end.
Good communication. They talked to the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Chaney's back out onto the ice and magnifique.
It's really quite unbelievable to watch this over and over again. They get into the offensive zone. You know they're looking for him. Everybody in the building does. And they still find the way to get him the puck, and he powders it into the net.
The Bruins look to start the transition game. Takes the pass. Right in the slot. Las Vegas has it. Errant pass, and they can't connect. There's the whistle icing the call. Here in the late goings of the period, Las Vegas is trying to build on that one goal lead. The Bruins win the faceoff.
And now he moves it to T.O. Oh, there's one more! Baumgartner's got control of it now behind the cage. And a stiff break setup. Can't connect on the pass. And they cough it up in the neutral zone.
Boston's put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. Ooh. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Boston's won the draw. A chance! There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.
Not the way, but
c'est
pas que t'as
non? Non,
je suis
encore
dans
la rue.
Je veux tout l'écouter.
Et toi?
Maintenant, je veux tout
l'écouter. T'as pas fait match suivant, c'est comme un autre.
Bah, déjà, écoutez, comment on est là?
Je vais jouer à moi. Non, on peut rejoindre un peu. Pas de gens à attendre, mais ça va être bug. Bien sûr. J'ai pas capable de rejoindre par toute la ligne. Peut-être ton jeu, Radamida. sí. ¿Cómo es esto? Oh, ya no sé si es para ahí. Sí. Ah, pero si entras a un video, ya, sí. A ver, ya tengo que ver el debo. Ah, ok, va. Pues sí, pensé. Yo vi que hay que dar un sí. Non, c'était juste les invites que je viens de voir. Et pour tout le jeu, on filme ça mon Pierre, on fait. C'est cool.
Pierre, filme. C'est pas le chef.
C'est
pas tes toilettes, Pierre.
C'est toi qui
Come on, you can't say it, come on, come on.
I've seen some incredible flow out on the outside, including some well-groomed mullets. You all look great.
Yeah. Tu l'oublies à peu près, t'as si t'as le tenue. Là. Beau Washington.
Washington, de toute façon, il joue juste un assaut.
Ah,
hein? Ah, bien.
Pourquoi je joue un assaut, hein? Détroit?
Ouais.
Comment ça? Manque ton remplaçant, quoi?
Je te dirai ça tantôt.
Non! Mais là, non, moi. Non, moi, on va pas nier un deux, pas sûr.
Bon, juste, bah, je sens que, bah, de toute façon, j'ai une suite. De toute façon, faut avoir le même
jeu. Ouais, c'est les mêmes joueurs, là. C'est tout le même joueur. Si il est plat, on regarde pas forfait.
Je souhaite ça, mais en même temps, non.
Mais non, moi, je suis sûr. Pas non, bon, non, bon, pas non.
Non, on peut correct.
T'as juste tous les rêves. Allez, on mange. Non, je ne tombe pas.
Ouais, on va se gagner.
Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Knights take possession here on the opening draw and we are underway. Puck bounces into the bench.
Oh,
man. You're that
bad, man.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one.
See, you're not far off. Well, it's dead. Let's get the call. Oh, yeah.
Didn't take long for the coach to start shaking his head. A penalty on the first shift of the game.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit. Well, the first power play shows up. Now you've got to take advantage of it.
You've got one more man. Move the puck.
Oh.
Get some chances. See if you can break the scoreless tie.
Barry, get your job. Barry, God, Barry.
Like the lamp is launching that one timer quickly and powerfully into the cage. His teammates will look to set up his one T zone ability if he can just find the open ice, guys.
Boston's got it in the offensive zone.
Oh no.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Nice zone entry on the left side. Takes that pass back to the
point. That we got
enough. That is some clinical finish. What a great shot. I mean, he gets in the offensive zone. He's looking shot all the time. He's also loving the
one-timer.
James, there's not a handful of guys in the league that can do this. One time this puck with the velocity and accuracy that he does. They get into the offensive zone. Their team's looking for him.
Takes the feed. Las Vegas has the puck in the corner. Oh, wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Bethel Thompson's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Las Vegas will go to work here in the offensive end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Takes the feed. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Boston's up one zip. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Moves it to Gretzky. Receives the pass. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
Tayyip. No, that's up.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
Oh.
Lelou's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had to go ahead.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And he makes the easy save.
Belly.
Scores all over the rebound.
Belly Lama.
I thought he was up on two wheels a couple of times here, but he holds his balance. But also is poised as he makes the play that leads to the goal.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Boston's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Chady's got it in the defensive zone. And here's the pass to Nowhere.
Come on, this is good. He's not saying easy.
From the half wall, a chance! Big time stop there. And he moves it up to Nowhere. Here we go, it's a two-on-one!
Oh.
Stopped by the goaltender. Goaltender covers it up, we get a whistle to slow things down. Both teams are set, they're ready to drop the puck. Boston's won the face-off. What a stop as he puts out the fire! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Up along the wing. And now he angles it across to Gretzky. And that's blocked. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Looks to pass it to Nowhere. Big open ice hit. Poked away by Gretzky. Nice pass. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Picked off. And he's ridden off the puck. Fires it. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? And that goes off a player. Well, a challenge being laid here.
Petrangelo's ready to go.
Well, that'll get a response.
No, we.
Francis Conrad handed by the officials here.
One guy throws the challenge down, you don't have to take it, especially these days. Time for the power play unit to get back to work. This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there. And they clear that puck. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Boston's got him along the wall.
Maybe.
And not much on that one. Let's get the call. The coach just looks skyward as his team's taking its third penalty of this period.
Don't say
blue!
The Bruins will go to work.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
nice up with the power save. Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all. Another face-off here on this power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they manage to clear it. Trying to clear the puck. And they still hang on to the puck after that failed clearing.
Oh, baby!
He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight! The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Power play job is to create shots,
and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're gonna be successful. Dead center, in the slot, he doesn't miss.
Face-off
here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to Dio. Boston's got it along the wall. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that carries off a stick.
What is that, huh?
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And they get that puck down the ice. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
Oh, how did he come up with that stop? More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Boston's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Las Vegas takes possession off the draw. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And there we go, icing is the call.
LaRue's worked hard and has reaped the rewards of using his zone ability, guys, to help him jump in on the scoring tonight.
Las Vegas has it in their own end.
Important draw for him. The players are tired after the icing.
And that one's broken up. Who's the puck? Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to run somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Boston's gained possession along the boards. And that's turned aside by
Higby. There's
the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. In the final moments of this period, 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night, the other not so much. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. First period nearly in the books here. Poked away at center by Petrangelo. And that's just out of reach. Tries to get it to Lerner.
Okay, good.
Las Vegas has it in the offensive end. Great reach with the poke check.
This is your ball there. Your view, she comes.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
That's Ben oui.
On
va faire la main pour l'arrêt.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
We're
still in the early stages of this period.
Go, Seb,
it has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. Moves it quickly over to JD. Handles the puck. Into the corner now. Now a quick pass to Lodo. Denies him. He got all of it. It doesn't go. Las Vegas has possession of the puck. He says, let's get physical on that play. Great poke by Gretzky. Here's a short pass to JD. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice.
And get that joke on her! Ben oui.
Non, j'avais plus de pause tantôt.
Non, le gâteau il est pas on est plus mal.
Steve, somebody finally got the message. They need to put a little energy into this game. They're getting tattooed so far.
Il n'a pas fini à 3D, my god. Il reste 4 minutes.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Boston's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Las Vegas wins the face-off. Scooped up along the wall by Gretzky. Las Vegas gains the zone. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. The Knights take it from the side. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. And that's broken up. Quick feed to Francis. Francis plays it against the boards. Here's a chance right in front. Can't connect. Find some space in the corner. That's a solid hit. Looks to set up along the point. Slides the puck down low. Quick pass to Petrangelo.
Oh.
I guess they're back in it a little bit here. They still trail by two. They're going to really have to get after it to get themselves a real chance. The goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot. They take possession as he locks him up on the faceoff. With authority again! James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been thrown so many times tonight.
Right, Norman, get through.
Well past the midway mark of this period, Las Vegas would love to answer back with a quick strike as they still trail by a pair. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh, God. He was locked in there.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Hey, tais-toi, Seb, là! Oh, mon Dieu, man!
Now he takes it over the line. Moves it to Francis. And that shot goes off the side of the net. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Okay.
And that's poked away by Dion. Las Vegas plays it against the boards. Higbee's moving the puck through his own zone. Picked off in the offensive end.
The Bruins continually put themselves in good defensive positions to steal pucks. They've done it all night long, and that's important in a close game.
Trying to shake loose. Oh, what a defensive play! The Knights scoop it up along the boards. Knocked away by Dion. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Here in the later stages of this period, Boston's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Las Vegas has won the draw and they take possession in the neutral zone.
Aww.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Offense his own face off and he wins the draw. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Las Vegas plays the puck along the boards. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Leroux is gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Okay.
And the puck clears the zone. The Knights have it behind the net. Sends the pass over. From the board, he takes that pass. Oh, what a chance on the play!
Oh, you work around that puck and you're looking for the one-timer, the hammer. And he doesn't get it on the net. This is a great chance to get a little closer in the game.
Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Leroux won a big draw on their own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Taken along the wall by Petrangelo. Unable to reach that one. Stopped with ease.
Bethel Thompson's been
good
a strong
job.
Link in the
chain. Yes, sir,
going in the same direction. The offense has been excellent, too.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner.
Stop, man. Come in.